Did you have a nice holiday?
Yes, it was fantastic. It was an activity holiday, you know.
Yes, I remember. It was in Scotland, wasn't it?
Well, I wanted to go to Scotland, but that holiday was fully booked. I had a choice between Wales and Ireland, so I chose Wales.
Oh, right. Did you go with your parents?
No, the holiday is just for kids. I went by myself, but I soon made friends.
Oh, so what activities did you do?
Oh, many different things, like horse riding and hiking. We even did whitewater rafting, which I definitely enjoyed the most.
Did you stay in a hotel?
No, the activity centre has tents and little wooden chalets. I shared a chalet with four other boys. It was great, much better than a hotel.
It sounds like fun.
It was. I want to go again next year. You should come too.
I'd love to. But how old do you have to be? I'm only 13.
That's okay. Some of the kids were only 11 or 12. You just can't be older than 16.
Oh, that's good. Is the holiday expensive?
Not really. For 1 week, it was £150 for the accommodation and food, and £200 for all the activities. So that's only £350 altogether.
Oh, that's not bad.